To simplify this problem, we're going to have to start by multiplying everything. So 2 times 4 is 8. And we know that when we're multiplying terms with like bases, we add their exponents. So for the x's, 4 plus 1 third is going to be 13 over 3. So far we have 8 times x to the 13 over 3rd power. And then for our y, 7 plus negative 5 is 2. So we have y to the 2nd power. So for our final answer, we can rewrite this as 8 times the cubed root of x to the 13th power times y squared.